Hello guys, thank you for joining me. I am Gaurav and in this video we learn about a step-by-step drawing of tiger shroff in only 10 minutes. So watch till end. If you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel for more art video and press bell icon for more art updates. So let's start. For drawing the tiger shroff, draw a vertical line for the middle of the face. After that draw the oval for the right face proportion. Separate it in 4 equal parts. After that the lower part separate in 2 half part and again lower part in 2 half part for the lower part of the mouth. Start eye. Tiger shroff. The eye of the tiger shroff is a little bit close than the normal. Draw the eye at the middle of the oval. Give eyeliner. And after looking the photo, give the eyebrow at the right position. After that, draw the nose of the tiger shroff. It started from the right end of the eye and in at the left end of the right eye. It's near the both the corner of the eye. After that draw the mouth of the tiger shroff. Mouth is started at the middle of the eye and in also at the middle of the eye. It is little bit a smiley face, so mouth is little bit compressed. Start face details. The face of the tiger shroff is not the same as the others. So you have to draw after looking the photos at the right position in the right way. After that drawing the lower part of the hair. Erase all the waistline which is not used now and draw the headline for the forehead. Draw outline for the hair. After that start the ear. The upper part of the ear at the upper part of the eyebrow and the lower part of the ear of the end of the nose. And the upper part of the ear is under the hair. So it's not complete look of the hair. Then draw the body proportion. After completing the outline, start with all details. Draw the eyelid with the 2B pencil. Give people with the 8B or 10B pencil for dark view. draw the eye line with the 2B or HB pencil for lighter view. For drawing hair, use 4B or 6B pencil for shading, and add details with the pointed pencil, any type of pointed pencil, which is 2B or 4B or 6B, for little bit darker view and the line of the hair. For light view, use 2B pencil. And 8B or 10B for the darker view. Draw the eyebrow with the 2B pencil. 2B pointed pencil for the darker view. After that, draw the all the details near the nose and shade it. If you use another type of any type of shading, it takes more time. If you want to draw more good sketch, so you have to use another things, but in this video I use hand for the shading. For no time lapse, start the mustache of the tiger shroff. It's a small. After I draw the mouth of the tiger shroff, it is a smiley face. Draw the all the line. Then start the beard with the 2B pencil and draw the lower part of the beard as like in the photo. Draw the lower part of the hair with the 8B pencil because it is dark view. Then start the right side and give a little line for the forehead. And start the right side of the head with the hair. Add details with the pointed pencil. After I start drawing the details of the body and the dress, on neck view add few more details and shade it with the hand. But if you want to use any other things, use that for the shading. After completing the body, give the background view for more real view of the face. When you give the background view, it look real big and look more realistic. So it's important in any type of sketching, background view is very important. Thank you. Now portrait of the tiger shroff is completed. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more art video, and write in the comment below what you want to do.